Then he says, oh yeah, but this time, I really mean it. This sure freaks. I gotta go spare uniform.
I miss when they used to teach. I was good, you know. Some of us used to give lessons at Adamire.
Back when it was open to the public. Different city in those days.
Didn't know that.
Man, you sure had a lot of different jobs.
Guess so.
I don't miss brining hagfish.
Hands in salt all day, nails bleeding, choking on the factory air.
At least when you joined the Grand Guard, you got a really soft position near the palace.
You might change your mind about
that. Is there...
Like what? Someone up there decided it'd be funny to throw down food.
Dennis, I got hit in the face with a pineapple. Roasted pig came down and split the boat in half. It was raining apples and meat pies. All sorts of things
floating around in the water.
People in the city starving. Life's just not the same.
Once was a man from old Lampo. Gawker was as wee as a minnow. He tugged on a knife, and ever so slightly, it grew to be large as a narwhal.
Someone there?
Huh?
Nobody's on duty here?
Reach out into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies.
Come out!
Those around you cannot see me. I am here, and not here, when you call to me. I heard a story once. Of a sailor caught forever in a fog. It traveled with her across all the seas. I am that sailor.
The palace. Maybe I can find another way to neutralize the Duke.
I don't know where they found that guy with the political decoy job, but he looks and acts just like the Duke. I can't tell him apart.
There are subtle differences.
All right. Assuming you can pick out Duke Luca, how are we gonna get his key?
You leave that to me.
Who knows what he's got in that vault? We'll be halfway to Gristle and rich before he's nursing the next day's hangover.
That's bland the way this place is run. You sure he always keeps the key with him?
I'm sure. We'll do it tomorrow night when there's only one squad scheduled for patrol. Just be ready.
Duke or his body double. One's half likely to have you flogged for looking at him wrong. The other might just bore you to death.
Just have to finish my shift.
To be on the Duke's payroll.
The rumors are true about the Crown
Killer. It must be nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
What a bunch of degenerates.
Clockwork soldier deal with her!
seems the Duke has some of the Jindosh Clockwork soldiers.
Twice what we make here.
Weeks of puking up Artak on his ship. Someone is asking for trouble.
I thought I saw someone right here.
Let's have a look around.
Let's check the place just in case.
I wonder who that was. I wonder what I'm dealing with.
Am I seeing things?
Disappeared.
see what Duca Bell keeps hidden away in here. Delilah Copperspoon. This must lead to the Duke's vault, but I need his key.
People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
If the OGs could only see this, wasteful expense, rotten flesh.
And such terrible wines. At least he knew better than to serve Tyrion with hagfish.
Joke if you want to. Our new Duke spends more in 1 month than his father spent in a year. Old Theodanus Abel was tied with the coin.
Why would he? No one says no to me. Not if they expect to be paid, that's for certain.
Why should I trust someone who hides their face?
How hard could it be to clean a few things? Honestly, why do I pay for a house full of servants when they don't do anything? Some kind of trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all that riffraff in a separate place?
Someone there?
Good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
I don't like that. Better have a look.
Got to ask her where she had her silver embroidered jacket made. Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Looking right inside me.
The machine has completed another full instruction set.
I don't even like to hear them talk. They're called lower class for a reason.
Damn it! I need to pay!
I closed my locker before coming out.
Some of my friends.
Kiss the outsider's bones for
late. I'm just going to burst.
Leave me alone.
If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil.
Some kind of trouble? In this part of town?
Oh, I don't got it.
What?
Help! What is this supposed to be doing?
You did it.
People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
Wages. This is the worst assignment. Something feels wrong.
Oh.
You won't see any whales this far south. They like the... deeper water.
We get a few, but not today. Besides, I'm more interested in the occasional boat, or maybe catching a glimpse of something going on at Adermire.
This is the life, isn't it? Being a friend of the Duke's has its advantages.
My mother's old money. So, to tell you the truth, it's the only life I've known. That you could avoid hitting him.
No idea. Too drunk to remember. Anyway, he's not moving anymore, so maybe I killed him.
Or maybe he fainted in that respect.
Let's bet something else.
See if he wakes up when you hit him in the leg.
That's a jolly good idea. I'm in.
I told him he was too skinny. Told him he wouldn't last a day. Poor kid. Why do I always have to be right?
The impertinence.
They can rot in the void for all I care.
No to me.
I've got enough to worry about without that
I'm
constant
complaining at someone else's time. Club.
That's a horrid idea.
so disappointed? It's not about merit. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Look, Spittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. And think, when all this fighting over thrones is settled, the Duke's going to need men to take charge in the Northern Isles. By this time next year, you could be in charge of Windown or Freyport.
Where even the most desirable have skin like pale slugs.
That's what the brand is for.
Sanitation committee chair.
Now I'm getting some trouble in this part of town.
I've got to ask her where she heard her silver embroidered jacket made.
Riffraff in a separate place.
Said there could be someone about. Could be some sort of madman or crossroads days.
Sometimes I think I'll just hate myself. But then again, I have such a twingy back.
Someone else was stuck. They're called lower class for a reason. Lowest.
I was pretty sure I took it with me.
Mimosas are in bloom. Let's organize an outing.
Marvelous.
I'm game if you are.
No, I don't think so.
He's made a dog's breakfast out of a whole thing.
I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore.
I'm thinking of having a picnic soon, on the back lawn.
Huh? Wait!
I represent something bad. Maybe it's nothing.
I swear, if I have to listen to one more complaint, I'm just going to burst!
Just getting started.
Ugh.
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on edge.
The machine is running at low speed. Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test. Well, in this place, someone's been beaten by one of my machines.
Shift.
some forgetting and design paper again. But at least I read them, which is more than you.
Let's see. What was it?
Last time I had a day off was in the month of ice. I'm long overdue for a day to myself.
to do whatever I want.
I remember sneaking out of my room, listening to my mother play for my father.
Certainty.
No, I'm sure.
Something feels wrong.
I wonder what I'm dealing with.
I wonder who that was.
Come on! I don't have time for games. Can't stay hidden forever.
What?
earn those battles.
Idiot.
Say something. Hard times. Hard times.
Gotta be on the lookout.
I am.
Let's have a look.
Are you here about my new boots? Perhaps. I want them redone.
When this place search is underway.
I'll search with you.
I'll help you look around.
Hello? Anybody? Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
No one covers their face in my presence. Show some respect for your Duke.
Show yourself. We're all waiting for you.
Nothing.
We need to find something, boys!
Anything!
So let's see. What was it?
Look everywhere!
No blue-jawed hagfish.
What? There's a burglar!
This must be the key to the Duke's vault.
The machine has detected something.
We were confused by your most recent response. The Duke was, well, he was furious. He sent me to interview you about your progress.
One of the maids took me for a walk. We dug beetles in the park with shiny green shells.
I don't understand, Mr. Jindosh.
I feel so bad.
Working with Anton Sokolov, were you successful at lowering the cost of Clockwork Soldier production? The Duke is expecting a reduction of 80% to 90%, based on your own estimates.
She left me diagnostic care by
family for child.
I pulled off the
timepiece I'd know.
Interesting.
What, three?
Let me remind you, as grand inventor, you've been given everything you requested. But with that comes a responsibility for deadlines, an expectation of progress.
Wait, I remember the undertaking you're talking about. Anton wouldn't help, but I was close to finding a way to... The difference engine is inscribed in copper along the concave surface.
Nothing ever happens.
Wait. I can't. It slips away. The beetles we found today, I'm going to give them all names.
This is useless. What am I going to tell Duke Luca?
Make a note. We'll move this playback after the final field test.
You can tell he's no good, just by looking at his shoes.
Duke Luca Abel.
Met a girl from Morley.
the scale like some prize bull each week, told to gain a pound or two, keep up with the good Duke. Credit for my paintings and laughs with his friends at how bad mine are. Bastard. No offer to bow or kiss my hand.
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
Listen. I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for the man. I'm here to end his rule, and I have an idea you should hear.
All right, you've figured it out. But if you're not here to assassinate the Duke, what do you want?
It occurs to me that you might make a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to slit his throat, do you think you could convince people that you're the Duke?
That's bold. I have to admit it's crossed my mind. If people believed that I was actually Duke Abel, and that he was the political decoy, we could have him committed for lunacy. We could convince everyone that the Double's finally lost his mind and believes he's the Duke. I've spent years perfecting my performance, but there's a catch. He's got a medallion that I need. Even if I sound convincing, which should be the easy part, his Grand Guard officers will ask to see the medallion as proof. Luca never puts it aside.
All right. It shouldn't take me long. Once it's done, I'll be leaving the city. Soon after, I'll send instructions from Dunwall, and I'll expect a great deal of flexibility and cooperation on your part. There's still time to pull Sir Konos back from the edge of the cliff. We can undo the damage Duke Abel has inflicted.
I'd like that. But I'll guide Sir Konos in the ways I see fit for the people here, not as the hand-chosen puppet of your empire. If you agree with that, just render the Duke unconscious and bring him to his chambers. I'll handle the rest. Don't raise an alarm. You've got to keep things calm for this to work.
Delilah Copperspoon. People of Karnaca, I am Empress Emily Drexel Leela Caldwin, speaking to you from the Grand Palace itself. Today is a day of reckoning for Luca Abel, the Duke of Sir Konos. No doubt you are surprised to hear from me. And it is likely that no one is more surprised than the Duke himself. It is my promise that one way or another, after today, the leadership at the Grand Palace will be in alignment with my will as I move to re-establish control of my empire. Duke Abel, you've been warned. I am coming. People of Karnaca, you will hear from me again.
Trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all that riffraff in a separate place? I must have a talk with the cook. That did not taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond embarrassing. I won't be able to have another dinner party for at least a month. This must be the Duke's vault. This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
Take this opportunity to back charge second coil. Make a note, remove this playback after the final field test. Running search protocol.
It's a decorative animal.
Playback for detection registered. Remove this playback after the final field test.
This is it. You must release me from this dead vessel. Only then you will be able to trap the Lion Spirit.
You don't know how I can do this. You were all I ever wanted.
I stayed as long as I could, trying to guide you. The world is better for your influence.
Be at peace, Mother. I will honor you. Always.
I love you. And this is the final thought I carry into the Abyss.
So it's done. Now to take the lines.
Heart of my half-sister, only her flesh remains.
Maybe the Lila's spirit is holding it together.
Jessamine is gone at last, faded into nothing. Her war is peace. Places at once. A prison of dead flesh, after a prison of bones.
What? There's a burglar around!
You're alive, Lynn. Take this opportunity to back charge second car.
I wonder what I'm dealing with.
Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test.
What?
You're a disgrace to your country.
No offer to bow or kiss my hand?
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
Listen, I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for the man. I'm here to end his rule, and I have an idea you should hear.
Ah, you're perceptive. You figured it out.
It occurs to me that you might make a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to slit his throat, do you think you could convince people that you're the Duke?
It's a good plan. Simple, but devious. I like it.
I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore.
Put him there.
Here's Duke Luke.
That's it then. Now it's up to me. I'll take the medallion and call them.
I'll be watching. Break a leg.
Don't worry. I've spent years mimicking this asshole. Captain Almeida, come at once to my chambers. There's a problem. Quick, hide up there. Please arrest this clown. Seems that he took his role a little too seriously. Get your hands off me! He served me well for years. We'll never find anyone else who so bears my resemblance. Take him away, Captain. But be gentle.
I think I understand, Your Eminence. We'll handle it.
What? This is outrageous. I'll have you all skinned alive and set in a salt bath. If only there were something we could do for him. I suppose all those years pretending he was me, that eventually took its toll. No! Stop! I am the Duke of Sicarnus! You can't do this!
Dr. Hypatia at Atomyr will know what to do with the poor man.
Still trying to get my head around this. It's incredible. It'll be dicey for a while because I may be missing a few details. As quickly as I can, I'll turn over the palace guard. That will help cover me.
There. Now to wait. Is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
From now on, the Duke will be guided by better stars.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last. To take back the throne, and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Take me back to the ship.
All right. As you want.